this year, what I took away from camp was that I can't be seeking things of this world to grow in my spiritual life. God's word says it all. It teaches me how to grow and tells me, like, what to do, I guess.
Motivation booster. Like, it really lets you know what your goals are, and it gives you the spirit to chase after those goals. And obviously we're gonna struggle with those, since like we're in high school and there's lots of things challenging us, but with the spirit you get from camp, you can really chase after those goals. And that's really what I took away from camp.
My biggest takeaway from camp was learning about priorities, and that my main priority should be God and not anything else, not sports, school, friends, it doesn't matter. And that to bring God glory, I have to move. And if I move, I'm gonna cause friction, but that doesn't matter if I'm gonna make other people mad or maybe lose some friends, but I just wanna bring God the glory, and he's my priority, so it doesn't matter.
All throughout camp, Brett had talked about the true importance of the Bible in your daily walk with God, and like I knew that already, but I wasn't always giving it the quality time and God the quality time that he deserved in my reading. So coming away from camp, I just was really focusing on making sure that all my time that I was reading was true quality time, and just even getting in the Word more as well, not just like along with the quality time is doing it more as well. So that was my big takeaway.
This year at camp, we talked about wisdom, and it just really made me want wisdom. And it was cool because we talked about not only getting it from like books or from other people talking, but really getting into God's word and just hearing the truth and learning from it.
Okay, Tokyo,
South America.
Yeah. vacation across the nation, a chance for folks to meet. Low laughing and singing and music swinging, dancing in the street.
Where did you get your wisdom from? That was the question that I had going into camp, and it was very clearly answered throughout camp that all your wisdom comes from the Lord, and all your wisdom comes from the Bible, and that's all that we need to be strengthened.